So other employees aided. They came to her aid, which I'm so thankful for because, I'm sorry, I'm going to get emotional.
No, it's okay.
It's my mom, you know.
Yeah. A Pet Kingdom employee was attacked. A mini parrot is dead. And now a woman faces charges for this bizarre encounter that was caught on camera.
Police say Savannah Myers tried to steal a bird worth $275, hiding it in her backpack. NBC2's Alex Howard shows you how some alert employees at the Fort Myers store stepped in to stop her.
Well, here at Pet Kingdom, they sell all sorts of birds, including macaws like this one. But just yesterday, they got a visit from a woman who decided she wanted to go after one of their most vulnerable birds.
At Pet Kingdom in Fort Myers, birds are their specialty.
Pet Kingdom specializes in hand-raised baby parrots.
And if you can't tell, for manager Breeza Zeller, each bird is like a child.
Preventing her from leaving out of the front door. Right, Pickle?
So when this woman tried leaving with a baby parrotlet stuffed in her bag, Breeza's 65-year-old mother stepped in, only to get struck in the face.
I'm so proud of my team. They came to rescue her. And it was a struggle.
Police say the woman you see here is 23-year-old Savannah Myers, who they say killed that parrot by stuffing it into her backpack, filled with drugs. But if animal cruelty and assault charges weren't enough, when she got to jail, police say she tried smuggling in contraband.
The moment she zipped the bird into her small backpack, yes, that is 100% animal cruelty because that specific bag was not designed to carry an animal.
Now she's sitting in jail, facing a laundry list of charges. Well, Pet Kingdom is reminding people that these pets require responsible owners.
If you don't know what you're grabbing and running out of here with, I can almost be certain that the animal would not survive.
Reporting in Fort Myers, Alex Howard, NBC2.
This is at least the second similar crime at Pet Kingdom this summer. Police say William Drumheller is accused of stealing a 9-week-old Shih Tzu puppy last month. Police found the dog, valued at around $6,000, days later, safe.